Okay, these are the Allison CD7s. Sorry about the picture quality, it's horrible, but I'm trying my best to actually show you on film some of the spots I was talking about on the auction, and I want you to actually hear it work, and you know, give y'all the insight on how it looks live. So let's start with the body. I'm gonna start with this speaker right here. I'm gonna go to some of the parts. I don't know if you can see them right there, right here. Has a little faded a little bit. That white mark that comes out. That's just I haven't gotten the time to take it out. The logo looks good. Let me see if I can find some of the spots. Let's see. Then let's go to the side of this one. Oh. Right here, you know, it's got, you know, it's spreading a little bit here, very minor, no biggie. It does got a nice little scratch right here, but can't notice it. Back here is that wood chip, real small. You know, it's got some, you know, little white dots that come out. You know, I just really haven't had the time to clean them out really good. Just back here, the back looks really good. I don't, you know, there's no really damage in the back. Maybe a couple scratches. Right here, some little bit of white, you know, that could be covered up with some black paint. Just a little minor stuff. A little bit of white right here. Right here, you know, a little bit of black is coming off. And here's, another piece of wood chip right here. Right here's another little wood chip on this speaker. Right here, if you can see, it's like a scratch, a light scratch. It's not nothing deep. It probably could come off with a little bit of paint. Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Let's see right there. You see that white thing? That's just needs to be covered with paint. That the paint's coming out. And along here, the paint's coming out a little bit. Let's go back over to the front. You see right here, the fade, a little bit of fading right here. Overall, I mean, some fading right here. You know, that comes out. A little bit of fading here. The grills look good. All the grills look good. Let's take them out. They're a pain in the butt to put back on, put back in. Give me a second. Okay, there goes the tweeters. Look real good. Everything looks good on here. This is not the one with the dent. This tweeter looks excellent. Now this is the one with the dent. If you can see the little dent in the middle. If you see the side, it's not dented like that. It's just dent in the right in the center. Right in the center, right here is dented. That's it. But that I can't do nothing about that. Now everything looks good on this. Just take the tops off. Tops are a pain, not that bad. You can see the woofers. It's deteriorating on the edges. You know. But the middle of it is good. It's just really dusty for some reason. I don't know why. I guess the color faded out. Not sure what's going on with that. But as long as you got the grills on top, it look good. Same with this one. Basically the same on this side. Same exact thing. Now we're gonna hear on play. Away and you know, I'll try my best to let you know. I'm gonna balance it to one side first. You can hear one speaker. Now I'm gonna go to this speaker. Don't want That'd be it, guys. Happy bidding.